Senior citizens at the Good Samaritan Home and Rehab Center in Oakland City weren't alone during their Valentine's Day dance today. The Princeton Community High School boys basketball team paid them a visit, acting as their dance partners. We're told that the Good Samaritan Home asked the team to come, and players got to sit down and chat with the ladies and participate in other activities there. In Du Bois County,